Often when we do a story, there's a quick follow-up to see what happened next. Sometimes the follow-up takes more than a decade.
15 years ago, he was a good story on a bad team. Rodney Heath played at Western Hills, then at Minnesota, yet he got completely overlooked in the NFL draft. Too short, they said. But the Bengals took a chance, and when a starter went down, Rodney went in.
I wasn't scared. I wasn't, you know, feeling like, oh man, what's going to happen?
What happened was a pretty good day. On one of his first plays, he forced a fumble. So I did a story on him. I met his wife, Kimberly, a former state track champion in Pennsylvania, who he met at Minnesota. Then there was little Autumn, who Kimberly discovered was, let's say, sneaky fast when she heard strange noises around the apartment.
What she figured out was that was Autumn. She would climb out of her crib, and she would come into the room, and she would peek around the corner to see what Mom was doing, and then she would take off, and you would hear her diapers switching together while she's running. And she would jump back in the crib before Mom can get up and go and check on her.
Autumn Heath, that dasher in diapers, is now the fastest female in Ohio. Not just the indoor champ, but the outdoor champ as well. Obviously the result of good genes, good coaching, good effort, and good guidance.
One of the most important things that I think I did for her was really try to get her to believe in herself.
She did, just like her dad, who got a chance and didn't back down. 15 years later, his daughter wouldn't be caught.
This fall, Autumn heads to Purdue, where she's going to run track for the Boilermakers. Nine on Your Side returns right after this.